We will continue the next page, children. Textbook page number 9. Third way, read the numerals shown on the abacus and write their names. Read the numerals shown on the abacus and write their names. So first, what is given, we will read, children. For that, first you see, look at the abacus. Ones place, tens place, hundreds place, and thousands place. In ones place, nothing is colored, so write it 0. In tens place, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are colored, so write 5. In hundreds place, write 0. In thousands place, 1, 2. Write 2. Now, you read the number, children. 2000, 5, 10. Isn't it? 2050. Now, we will write this number in number names. You are going to write this in textbook, children. This is textbook activity. So, how will you write this number in number names? 2000, T-H-O-U-F-A-N-D, 2050, F-I-F-T-Y. So, first you check in one's place how many numbers are colored, enter it. If it is not, anything is colored, you enter 0. Now, count in tens place, 5 is colored, so write 5. Hundred place, 0. Thousands place, 2. So the number given is 2050. Write it, number names. Second one. How many are colored, children, in second one? 3. In one space, write 3. In 10 spaces, 0. In 100 spaces, 0. In 1000 spaces, 1, 2, 3, 4. So what is the number? 4003. That one you should write it in number names here, children. So write 4, F-O-U-R, 4. T-H-O-U-S-A-N-D, 4003, T-H-R-E-D, clear, children? Third sum, look at your textbook, children, see sum, ones place, tens place, hundreds place, and thousands place. In ones place also, nothing is given, they have 0, tens place also, 0, in hundreds place, 1, 2, 3, 3, you should write the number, 3, in thousands place, how many are colored? 1, 2, 3, 4, children. So write 4. Therefore, the number is 4300. So write in words, children. F-O-U-R 4, T-H-O-U-S-A-N-D, 4300. T-H-R-E-300. H-U-N-D-R-E-D. This way I have to do the sum, children. Now look at your textbook, children. D sum. Count and write the digits given in. Count and write the digits in one's place. How many are colored? 2, 3, 4, 5. Write 5 over there. In tens place, 2. In hundreds place, 3. In thousands place, 1. So you have to read the numbers and write the numbers in words, children. E sum also. E sum also have to do it. F, G, H and I sum. These six sums, you have to write it in your textbook, children.